Ezra decides as the offense swing just a touch low. 11-9 at the side switch. Crump still serving here on championship court.
I'm not meaning to serve him. Oh, he's taking a lot of the scene.
Moyer, Travis, yeah, you're right.
Trucks are up and running. I know the deal of the day is that lemonade cart. By the way, they've got the large for just $20. You're hydrated all day. Whether you get the lemonade, the orange, the limeade, the strawberry lemonade, the Arnold Palmer, the fresh fruit iced tea, $20 all in gets you free refills all day long. And you can mix up the flavors, the styles. They got the tanker for $35. If you want to go big or go home, get that tanker. $35 keeps you hydrated all day long. Why buy 15 drinks when you can buy one? Reduce, reuse, recycle. It's organic. It's made right in front of you. It's vegan, for crying out loud. So guess what? Head on over, check out all the different flavors. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Get one cup, last you all day for just $20. And it's got like, it just never stops getting refilled. You're good all day. Or you can head on over to the Oasis, get yourself some fresh fruit, one of their acai bowls, a smoothie. Schaefer Catering, they have a menu as big as this tournament. You only have about 96 things to choose from. So make sure you get plan some time to go through their entire menu. Grilled cheese is biblically good, I'm not going to lie. Especially when they put like peaches in. Apples and also bacon in there. I mean, it's better with bacon, and Schaefer knows that. That's what they do. And you want some barbecue, whether it's shredded pork, shredded chicken, put that on your french fries, whether you want to put that on your nachos, check out the pulled pork. I had the pulled pork sliders yesterday. I tried the peach habanero sauce. It's so good, it made me want to slap my mama, and I love my mama. But guess what? That barbecue sauce over there, the peach habanero, phenomenal. So get out over there, check out the shredded chicken or the pork, put it on your french fries or nachos. It is delicious, and it is the beautiful barbecue, and they've got that smoker going. They had it going last night. It smelled so good. So good. I was salivating as walking by it. So ladies and gentlemen, also a big shout out to the rest of our vendor village. Whether you need shades, you need some volleyball apparel, you can head up to the ADP shop. Get yourself your official ADP in the American gear. See my girl Carly in there as she rifles down another. Is that Carly? No. I can't even see. If that's Carly, she let herself go. So. By the way, I'll also have Vivi apparel. I mean, you see all the mannequins, which is sounds sexist because most of them are women. But Vivi or Vival Wife is here. They got all sorts of gear no matter what you need. Head on over. Shop early, shop often. They got some stuff for the men, the ladies, the little kiddos, everything you need under the sun. From hats, sweatpants, flannels, dry fits, tank tops, anything you need, they got you covered literally and physically from head to toe. Over at B-Ball Life Athletic Apparel. Check them out. They are open for business. Get yourself your souvenirs. And of course, the official Susquehanna Smash gear is just to the left underneath the yellow and white striped tent. You can't go wrong with the tank tops because they are so choice. Or you get yourself the new Fiber Tech tank top like I did yesterday. Absolutely incredible gear here.
I just do it like instinctively. We just go fast.
What quarter are you guys on?
That ball from. Well done.
Okay, one more hit.